Tonight, police are searching for a man accused of trying to attack an MTA conductor with a hammer. Investigators just released this photo of the suspect, these photos. He's accused of exiting a number 5 train in the Bronx and hitting the female conductor's window with a hammer. Broken glass from that window hit the conductor in the face, cutting her. It all happened last Saturday at the East 138th Street Grand Concourse Station.